Find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
To find the hidden city.
Maya ruins are bound to stand out, right?
Right. I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
we'll make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him from my father, from himself, but I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your math homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts across our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. This looks like a figure from that game Mum and Dad used to play. But why is it out here, in the playground? There's an A scratched in the bottom for Amelia. I miss you, Mum. Our hero could shoot a fly of a cart at 100 paces. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. Have to do better. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. Amazing! Croft has entered a burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia. The excavation will soon reveal the secrets of this site. I have thought about it many times, and I'm still adamant that Lara be spared from this terrible grief, as you call it. Having her constantly thinking about her mother will only be more painful. It is better for her to be a child and not be burdened by such heavy thoughts. If you do not desist in this campaign of yours, I will not hesitate to terminate your employment at Croft Manor. Forbidden Tomb calls out. Fresh graves. The king does not take kindly to trespassers. Oh, brave Sir Knight, victim of the king's curse, doomed to stand vigil, warning away others from the forbidden tomb. Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. The extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close, she can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, She spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? She's close now.